chocolate dessert, something for everyone who doesn't like a rich, delicious chocolate dessert to end a great meal. In fact, a great chocolate dessert recipe can make an otherwise bland meal seem great. They say people remember the end of the meal more than the beginning. So, it's no surprise that most chefs recommend you put a little thought into choosing a great finishing recipe, and luckily, a chocolate dessert will more often than not fill the bill superbly and easily. How to find a great chocolate dessert recipe? I know I am a chocolate freak, and I think there is truly nothing better than enjoying a homemade dessert. But the best part is there are so many recipes to choose from that it's just so easy to be a chocolate dessert freak. So, I'm going to share one of my real favorite recipes. It is called the Double Chocolate Chunk Cookie Recipe, and for this you will need 2 cups all-purpose flour, 3/4 cup Nestle Toll House baking cocoa, 1 teaspoon baking soda, 1/2 of a teaspoon salt, 1 cup butter or margarine, softened, 2/3 cup granulated sugar, 2/3 cup packed brown sugar, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 2 large eggs, and 1 3/4 cups Nestle Toll House semi-sweet chocolate chunks. First, you need to preheat the oven to 350 degrees F. It is important that the oven has reached baking temperature, and then combine the flour, cocoa, baking soda and salt in a medium bowl, and beat the butter, granulated sugar, brown sugar and vanilla extract in a large mixer bowl until it is perfectly creamy. Then add the eggs one at a time, beating well after each addition. Gradually beat in the flour mixture, stir in chunks, then drop by rounded teaspoon onto ungreased baking sheets. Now let them bake away for about 9 to 11 minutes. You will see the cookies puffing up and the centers will still be soft. Check by inserting a skewer or strand of raw spaghetti. Then allow them to cool on baking sheets for a couple of minutes after you take them out of the oven, and remove two wire racks so that they can cool completely. I know you will just love this simple recipe. It is so easy but really satisfying even as a dessert. To dress the cookies up a bit and to make them more of a formal chocolate dessert, you may like to try the following finishing touches. Option 1. Arrange the cookies in a small dessert bowl. Pile whipped cream between the cookies, then crumble to small meringues over the top. Dress up with fresh raspberries and top with a small amount of extra whipped cream. Option 2. Place a layer of fresh strawberries on bottom of serving bowl. Carefully slice one cookie lengthways and place 1/2 on top of strawberries. Add layer of whipped or thickened cream that has been flavored with orange liquor. Place other half of cookie on top. Add more fresh cream and garnish with a few strawberry. Chocolate dessert, something for everyone who doesn't like a rich, delicious chocolate dessert to end a great meal. In fact, a great chocolate dessert recipe can make an otherwise bland meal seem great. They say people remember the end of the meal more than the beginning. So, it's no surprise.